Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. So, last time, we explored New Londo a little bit more, and then decided we want to upgrade our bow. And, this is actually one of the fastest places I found. I'd almost forgotten about it. One of the fastest places to, gather souls. These are really easy to kill, and each of them is worth over 1,000. They're a lot faster to kill than the big knights, and they're right next to a bonfire. It's a win-win. It's pretty much the best farming spot I have found, I think, other than the prison. But the prison takes a while to get to, so... get the remaining that's so fast. Let's go get the remaining large chunks and then we only have 700 souls left. It's fine. We can quickly make up for that. Way back here. I don't need to fight these, actually. I don't need to fight these. Running speeds in this game are so slow. So we put Seath the Scaleless in the Lord Vessel. I wonder if she has anything to say about that.
You've made it back. Very well. Go ahead. Even an undead requires repose. If you require rest, that...
Undead Parish.
Well, I've used need.
I guess I only needed 9. Oh well. An extra shard can't hurt.
Don't get yourself killed.
I will do my best. Alright, so we have a better bow. The ideal thing would be to find a bonfire down here. If I can light a bonfire, it'll make things so much better. Okay, I need... that and that. Maybe I should just fight my way. Maybe I should go talk to the dude on top of the house. Or not house, but you know what I mean. Oh, dang it.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, come on. Yeah, they go right through your... They go right through your, shield. It's a problem. Let's just clear out these ghosts. Also, if I have a transient curse, I might as well use this. Okay, I should be able to get that now. What am I doing? There we go. No. Yeah, that's much better. Really? Okay, never mind. Why? Okay. I need to... No. Okay, just come up here. Come on. Okay. We need the transient curse. And healing. Yep, that confirms it. They go right through our shield otherwise. Okay, I need my crossbow. Nope. I cannot tell you how many times I have tried to use a bow and use my sword and nearly died, and there I did it, for sure. Like, really. Bows are the most aggravating thing. Okay. No! Why did you jump? I was holding down circle to run. Every once in a while, for some reason, this game makes you randomly jump while you're running. I don't understand. Yeah, thank you for that. Don't run along here. Don't run along any area that has a ledge, because you're liable to just randomly jump off the edge. Okay, yeah, basically, my Jagged Ghost Blade doesn't have that much use. Because the ghost can go right through your shield if you're not cursed. So, that's a problem. Unless I have a ghost killer. Oh, see? Why? I didn't try to jump there. I just... What am I doing when I mean, that's a jump. I know how to jump. I think it must be that I'm running, and then I'm like, oh, I need to stop, and then I'm like, oh, I need to run again. I must be doing it like that. It's a problem though. I really need to not be jumping off. Keep an eye out for transient curse drops. Speaking of, I don't know, we weren't speaking of anything, but we should have access to this now, is what I was trying to say. Come on. Really hard to see anything in. I don't know what that move is. Please tell me that there is a bonfire somewhere in New Londo. Okay, that just goes back up. Okay, I swear, okay, both of you at the same time, good. Come on. Oh, yeah. So that's clearly... Yeah, so that's definitely the boss chamber. But before we go into the boss chamber, I really want to... Okay, it looks like those slime things are not respawning, which... Excuse me. Which the slime things were the main reason I was upgrading my bow. But... I need to go up the elevator. I want to talk to the guy on top of the building and see what his... thoughts are. would have been instant death earlier. Try not to fall to our death. Should have some ghosts coming up from there, right? Or did we kill them all? We might have killed them all. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm trying to talk without risking attacking him.
Broken the seal, have you?
Ah.
No, I have no regrets. My trust lies with you and Frampton, but you cannot proceed without being able to traverse the abyss.
Oh yeah. That's right. That's right. We need the Abyss Walker ring. Well, I'm not seeing much in the way of bonfires. I think I've killed everything down here, but keep our shield up just in case. I don't suppose this takes me close. Guess not. I definitely need to memorize the path to that location. Okay, I haven't killed everything, but that doesn't attack you unless you go right underneath it. so you come down here. Come out here. Right in the courtyard. Go. So what do they mean by traverse the abyss? Kidding me? Okay, yeah, I see. Possibly dead. No, not quite, but pretty close. That's a fun time. Alright, well, until next time, see ya, and bye.